In this video, we will learn how to grow potatoes in container. Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update from Urban Gardening. Always use seed potatoes for planting. Seed potatoes are easily available at garden centers or at local nurseries near you. Select a big pot or poly bag, 20 to 25 inch diameter poly bags with 18 to 20 inch depth are sufficient to get a good harvest. Whatever you use, make sure it has some drainage holes at the bottom. Potatoes loves light and nutrient rich soil. For that we will take 60% garden soil and 40% compost or manure. Fill your pot or poly bag with 5 to 6 inch of your potting soil. Pat the soil down with your hands to firm it. Poly bags, plastic containers, garbage cans, nursery containers or stacks of tires can also be used to grow potatoes. In a 20 to 22 inch diameter poly bag, you can plant 4 to 5 potatoes for better harvest, but make sure not to overcrowd it. Place your seed potatoes in the soil with the eyes facing upward and space them at least 6 to 7 inches apart. After you have planted your seed potatoes, cover them with 3 to 4 inches of potting mix. Water well. You have to keep your soil moist but not wet. Position your pot where it will receive at least 6 to 8 hours of direct sunlight a day. In the ground, potato seeds are planted in ridges and there is a gap of 10 to 12 inches between two ridges. Potatoes should be planted in rows about 12 inches apart and at a depth of 3 to 4 inches. After 6 to 7 days, new shoots will start to rise up. Your potatoes also need consistent watering, so keep the soil moist but not wet. If the soil is too dry, the plants will die. If it's too wet, the potatoes will rot. Once the shoot starts to grow up, we will add more potting mix in the poly bag. This process will allow new potatoes to form on top of maturing potato stems. Depth and darkness also improves the flavor of potatoes. Repeat the hilling or soil adding process a few more times as your plants grow. Always choose a big pot or poly bag, as in small pots your potatoes will not be able to develop properly. After every 25 to 30 days, add organic compost such as leaf compost, vermi compost, decomposed cow dung or horse manure to get good sized potatoes. When the foliage turns yellow and dries up, at that point, your potatoes are ready to dig up. To harvest the potatoes, just turn the polybag over, dumping it into an empty container. Now freely pour through the potting soil to find all the potatoes. To store the potatoes, just let them dry for one day in partial shade. After that, they can be stored in baskets or paper bags that allows them to breathe.